So you have to use sources from a library database in your research paper. But what's a database? Why do you have to use one? And how do you choose which one to use? Databases point the way to articles, videos, technical reports, statistics, and other resources that can help you with your assignment. But how is this different from Google? Google is great for finding freely available information. But a lot of scholarly articles and other research resources are not freely available. That's where library databases come in. Library databases let you access those resources. CSU gives a small part of your tuition to the library to buy expensive subscriptions to databases, which is why you have access and Google doesn't. Library databases also give you more control over your search results, so you can get to reliable information faster and with less work. To get to these databases, go to the library website and click on A to Z database list. These are all the databases CSU Libraries subscribes to. There are hundreds, but don't worry, your librarians have made it easy for you to figure out where to start. Starting points are general databases. They have a little bit of information on a lot of topics. However, many databases are subject specific. They have in-depth information on particular fields, like psychology or chemistry. Let's say you're researching how stress affects college students' health. A starting point database may have what you need, but you probably need to check out a subject-specific database to get the best information on your topic. Since you're researching stress, choose psychology from the drop-down menu. You'll first see Best Bets, which are the top databases recommended by librarians. Below these are more databases relevant to this subject that may have a narrower focus. The notes for each database will tell you what you'll find in it and what years the information is from. Psycinfo is a great choice because it contains articles and more on psychology and mental health topics. You may want to look at Medline as well, since it contains health information. If you need more help choosing a database, check out our research guides or contact a librarian. To recap, library databases help you find reliable information on a variety of topics. Use the starting point databases to get started and Best Bets to dive deeper. When in doubt, just ask us.